If three vectors A, B and C are 12, 5 and 13 in magnitude such that C is equal to A plus B, then the angle between A and B is, alternatives are 60 degree, 90 degree, 120 and none of this. So, this is a problem in vector analysis. So, according to vector analysis, see here, three sides of a triangle. If this three form a triangle, let us say whether it is form a right angle triangle, because if this is a triangle, if one side is let us say 12, other side is 5, then third sign if become 13, then we can say it form a right angle triangle. Then so to calculate this, if because it is already given C is equal to A plus B, so magnitude of C square should be equal to A square plus B square, or C is equal to square root of A square plus B square. So, let us say, we will go for calculation of this one. A square is 12 square plus it is a 5 square. So, 12 square plus 5 square, it is a 24, 144, isn't it? 144 plus 25. 144 is a 169, so answer is 13. So definitely this forms a right angle triangle. So 12, 5 and 13, this set form a right angle triangle. So angle between 12 and 5 is 90 degree. So answer is 90. So in this problem, it is simply to check whether ABC forms a right angle triangle. Because C is given as A plus B, it also says that it is a right angle. So check it for right angle, we will answer. So then from here we move on to the next one.